it's okay to say dil mange more. And here we are. You can see up in the sky the beginning of the fly past. We just gave you a glimpse of it, which is absolutely stupendous. Please hold your breath, because as your eyes turn skywards, we have the Rudra formation, the ALH MK4 WSI, Wing Commander Abhishek Shukla commanding 116 helicopter unit, 180 kilometers per hour. The captains of the other two helicopters, Wing Commander Ekul Kalni and Wing Commander Vita Bishnoi.
रोमांच का मंच बदलता हुआ अपनी गाहें आकाश की ओर.
In fact, historically, flypasts have a special affinity with parades, and from their aerial component, and the flypasts here at Republic Day Parade have a way of imprinting themselves in a nation's memory. They are, in fact, the form of an aerial salute, and they show respect, display aircraft, and showcase flying skills as a form of entertainment to delight the public. And we can see they are doing exactly that.
विक्ट्री आकृति के साथ हर्क्यूलिस फॉर्मेशन, तीन C-130J सुपर हर्क्यूलिस विमान 300 मीटर की ऊंचाई पर 300 किलोमीटर प्रति घंटे की रफ्तार से उड़ान भरते हुए फॉर्मेशन की कमान संभाली है ग्रुप कैप्टन एस गोपी मोहन ने, विंग कमांडर मनदीप चहल और विंग कमांडर शिशिर सुकांत अन्य विमानों की कमान संभाले हुए.
As heads turn skywards and the gaze searches for that glimmer of silver, a message goes out to the future. We see you and we are preparing to meet you.
विमान अलग अलग दिशाओं और एयरबेस से उड़ान भरकर यहाँ पहुँचे हैं. गणतंत्र दिवस का सबसे बड़ा आकर्षण flypast.
So it's a lovely January morning, the diffused glow of a chilly January morning, witnessing along with thousands present here the reaffirmation of our national identity, a nation on the move, men and machine redefining the sky space of the moment. And there we can see the Netra formation, eye in the sky, an airborne early warning and control system aircraft flown by group captain Pradeep Patra.
Group formation comprising one C-17 Globemaster, flanked by two Sukhoi 30 AKI air dominance fighter aircraft of the Indian Air Force.
Children, of course, very excited.
Heavy-lift, long-range strategic airlift aircraft inducted into the Indian Air Force in 2014. Formation led by Group Captain K. Rama Rao, flying the C-17 aircraft, and the Sukhoi 30s are flown by Wing Commander P. Kaluskar and Squadron Leader Akshay Agarwal.
कुछ ही देर में ग्लोब फॉर्मेशन, जिनमें एक C-17 ग्लोब मास्टर और दो सुखोई 30 विमान होंगे. C-17 ग्लोब मास्टर विमान को 2014 में भारतीय वायुसेना में शामिल किया गया. इस फॉर्मेशन की कमान ग्रुप कैप्टन के रामाराव संभाल रहे हैं. AC-30 विमानों की कमान विंग कमांडर प्रीतम संतरा और ग्रुप कैप्टन उदयन कुमार रोशन के हाथ में. 500 किलोमीटर की रफ्तार से उड़ते हुए.
For these men in blue of the Indian Air Force, the blue sky seems to be an extension of them as they take wing and vanish into the blue. And now slowly, as heartbeats are increasing, we await the next formation. The next formation is going to be the Tejas formation. It's also a VIC formation of LCA aircraft at a height of 300 meters and a speed of 780 kilometers per hour. Tejas is an indigenization combat ready fighter aircraft developed and manufactured in India. And there you are. Lightweight, supersonic, multi-role, single east fighter, state-of-the-art technology of the Indian Air Force. Inducted into the 45 Squadron of the Indian Air Force, the Flying Daggers. It was led by Group Captain Madhav Rangachari, flying in formation with Wing Commander S. Thankar and Wing Commander M. Dhawani.
Deadly and accurate strikes deep into the enemy territory. Formation led by Wing Commander P. Saurabh. The other members of formation are Wing Commander K. Bharat, Wing Commander S. Kishan, Squadron Leader S. K. Dash, and Squadron Leader D. Gill. Formation airborne from Air Force Station Nag.
पांच जैगुआर विमान एरोहेड फॉर्मेशन में कमान संभाली है विंग कमांडर पारिजात सौरभ ने उनके साथ स्क्वाड लीडर एस के दाश विंग कमांडर एम के सिंह स्क्वाड लीडर डी गिल और विंग कमांडर के भरत 780 किलोमीटर की रफ्तार से पलक झपकते ही ओझल हो गए आकाश प्रहरी
And now, the next one, Fulcrum, following the Jaguars, 5 MiG-29 upgrade air superiority fighters in Arrowhead formation. In fact, they've been recently upgraded and have become extremely potent air-to-air as well as air-to-ground weapon platforms. Formation will be led by Group Captain Tushar Vaidya. Streaking across the sky. Fulcrum. The other members of the formation are Wing Commander Ankur Mathur, Wing Commander C. Suresh, Wing Commander Parijat Jha and Wing Commander A. Hakim.
Fulcrum formation ke baad Sukhoi formation. Group Captain Prashant Agnihotri ki command mein 3 Sukhoi 30 MKI Viman. त्रिशूल फॉर्मेशन में होंगे सलामी मंच के निकट आते ही ये तीनों अलग अलग दिशाओं में मुड़कर त्रिशूल की रचना करेंगे विंग कमांडर अमित शर्मा और विंग कमांडर टी शानुखा अन्य विमानों में उड़ान भर रहे हैं
Everybody holding their breath for the last flanker, an aerobatic maneuver in which the aircraft will do a high-speed run at a low level, pull up into a vertical climb and perform quick rolls to one side. And Group Captain Harpreet Luthra. Keep your eyes fixed on your screen. The motto of the Indian Air Force, Navasparsham Deeptam. Touching the sky with glory, and that's exactly what they're doing.
Zee 24 Taas, Raha Ek Paul Pudhe.